ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್
ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಯು ಶೇರ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ದ ಗ್ರೂಪ್
ನೋ ಸರ್
ಶೇರ್ ದಟ್ ಪಿಕ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಅದರ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಪೇಜ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಅಕರ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ನೌ ಆಲ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ಆಲ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಕೀಪ್ ದಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಯು ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯುಲ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ವಿತ್ ಯು ಪೀಪಲ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ನೋ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಪೇಜ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಕರ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಈಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟೆಡ್
Yes, sir.
What's the answer? Is it 14 or some other answer?
14, sir.
Okay. Since this is quite easier because FIFO is very easy compared to other two. Other two are very, that bit confusing. Both are like LRU and Optimal. Especially LRU, okay, you can understand. Optimal is it's quite difficult for you to, again, analyze it. That's what we'll discuss it. So that will come to know. Yes, I'll share that. So can you able to see this example?
Yes,
yes sir.
To consider the following. The same example, I think, what I've shared, right? Is it the same?
Yes, sir.
Okay, initially, so you should take a physical memory with the frame size 3, as I told you already. Okay, the first column has only one, correct? Second column has 1 and 2. Third column has 1, 2, 3. Did you all get that?
Yes, sir.
Third column, next element of which we need to store into the physical memory is 5. Now you tell me which has to be replaced.
One
has to be replaced by 5. So next your structure is 5, 2, 3. Is it correct?
Yes.
Next element is 2. What should we do? Should we replace?
No.
No, because already 2 is present in the physical memory. Is everyone getting what I'm telling you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
2, no need to replace. 3, what about 3? Should we replace?
No.
No, because 3 is already present in the same lock. Next is 5. Should I replace 5?
No.
No, because 5 is also present. Next is 7. So what I would replace?
2.
2 should be replaced by 7. That means what is your the structure of the physical memory? 5, 7, 3. Correct? 5, 7, 3. Did you get 5, 7, 3?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Next element is 2. What I have to replace?
3.
So what is your physical memory structure? 5, 7, 2. 5, 7, 2. Next element is 1. What I have to replace here?
5.
So what is your physical memory structure?
1, 7, 2.
Next is 2. Should I replace 2?
No.
No, because 2 is already present. What about 3?
Replace.
What are replacing? 7 by 3. So what's the structure of your physical memory?
1, 3, 2.
1, 3, 2. Next is 8. What are replace?
2.
2 by 8. So what's the structure of physical memory?
1, 3, 8.
Oh, next is 6. What are replace?
1.
Then what is the structure of physical memory?
6, 3, 8.
6, 3, 8. Next is 4. What did it replace?
3.
Okay. Next is
6.
3. What did it replace here?
8.
So what is the structure of physical memory? Can you tell me? Once I replaced after 3.
6, 4, 3. 3?
6?
6, 4, 3.
6, 4, 3. Next I have to replace what?
2.
2.
Which I have to replace 6, 4, 3? What I have to replace?
6.
6? Okay, what's the structure?
2, 4, 3.
Next element is 2. Should I replace?
No.
Next is 3. Should I replace?
No.
Next is 6. What I'd replace?
4.
Replace that. And what is the total number of page faults you got? Is it 14?
Yes.
Yeah. So the answer for this total number of page faults using FIFO for this case is 14. So you got 3 marks for it. For drawing that itself, there is 2. Answer what you're writing at the bottom, page faults, total number of page faults is equal to 14. That carries 1 mark. Total 3 marks for each algorithm. If they ask 3 algorithms, and it will be asked for 9 marks. Or they might ask for 6 marks also. If it is 6 marks, 6 marks means 1 mark for answer, 1 mark for the what you're writing up all the structure. That is 1 mark. So definite question will be asked either 6 marks or 9 marks. So is it clear with all of you for FIFO? Everyone understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. I'll take next. LRU. LRU stands for least recently used. I'll quickly tell you and I'll just end up this class only with the LRU explanation. And I'll quickly explain the example and then you can try the same example which I've just opened for you people. The same which I've opened, the same thing you can try for LRU afterwards for the same 3 frames. Okay, I'll explain other referenced string or other example what they're given in the textbook. For that I'll explain you and you can try the other example afterwards. So least recently used page replacement algorithm replaces the page from the physical memory which has not been used for the longest period of time. Please do remember that. Which page we can replace? Which page has not been used for the longest period of time? That is known as LRU, least recently used. In the LRU only you have an answer. Least recently used means what? It is not at all used. Which page was not at all used for a longer time? That page will be selected. Are you getting? You got to know the definition? Which page was not at all used or which page has not been used for the longest period of time, that page will be replaced by LRU, that is least recently used. We'll take the example again. This is very interesting and you have to concentrate because it needs a little focus, attention from you. Because the same example which we have done, what was the answer for total number of page faults which when we have done for FIFO, how many page faults we got?
15.
So now you just see here how many page faults we got using LRU. Definitely the page faults will be reducing. And we'll see how. Okay, up to here is common 7, 7, 0, 7, 0, 1. Up to here it is okay, it's working well. What is the next element in the reference string? 2, which I should replace. I'm asking you which I should replace.
7.
Don't tell the name of the element. Concept I'm asking you, which element have to replace? What LRU says? LRU says which page has not been used for a longest period of time. That should be replaced. Are you getting? Which page has not been used for a longest period of time, that should be replaced, is said by LRU. Now you tell me, if I ask the answer, don't tell right now the element. First you understand the concept. Once the memory is full, once the physical memory is full, which page I should replace by LRU? The page which has not been used for a longest period of time. You tell me now, out of these three, I'm asking you, try to answer to me, out of these three, which page is not at all been used, or which page has been not been used for longest period of time? Can you tell me which page is not at all used for longer period of time?
First page.
Definitely first page. So can you tell me the answer, that which page is recently used?
Second page.
Which page is recently used?
Third page.
One is recently used. Okay, before to this, which page is recently used? 0. Before to this, which page is recently used? 7. So, out of these three, then recent is 1. Longest period which is not used is obviously 7. Are you getting? So, replace 7 by 2. Okay, we got V201, we have done. Is this clear up to here?
Yes, sir.
Next element in the reference string is 0. Again, definitely if it is there, again, no need to. Again, we left as it is. Don't replace 201. We left as it is because 0 is already present. Don't replace. Next element is 3. Okay, what element should be replaced now? Don't directly read this. So you tell me that. You can analyze it. What is the structure of the physical memory is 201, which is not at all used for a longer period of time. Out of these one. Three, 201, which is not at all used one. For one. Two. How come you say that one? Because zero is recently used, correct or not?
Yes, sir.
Before to that, two was recently used and one was not at all used for a longer period of time. I mean, it was not used for a longer period of time. That's why. Replace 1 by 3. Okay, we got 203. Next element is 0. Definitely, yes, 0 is already present. No need to replace. Next, 4. So now you tell me what have to replace here. So you should know the recently usage. In that, you find out which is not used for longer period of time. Now you tell me out of these three, now I want to replace something. Which space have to replace here? Which is waiting for a longer period of time or which is not used for longer period of time? Out of 203, which is waiting for longer period of time? See, recently 0 is referred, correct? 0 is recently used. After that, 3 was recently used. Before that, 2 was used before 3 also. So definitely, which was waiting for longer period of time out of these three? Which was waiting for longer period of time? Obviously, 2. So replace 2 by 403. Okay, now you tell me which is recently used. Recently used, I'm asking you. Not least. Asking you which is recently. Out of 4, which is recently used is my question to you. Recent you 4 before to 4. 0 was recent. Before to 0, 3 was recent. That means 3 was not at all used for a longer period of time. Are you getting?
Yes, sir.
Am I audible?
Sir.
So now I have to place 2 into the physical memory. What I have to replace? 3 have to replace by 2. 402. Next element is 3. What I have to replace here? Recently used for 402. 0 was not at all used, so definitely replace 0 by 3, 4, 3, 2. Next is 0, so 4 was not at all used for longer period of time, that's why replace 4 by 0, 0, 3, 2. So 3 is present, don't replace.